how do I describe Laura? And the way I describe Laura to pretty much anyone that doesn't know her is, well, she's pretty much exactly like me, but much cooler. I have looked up to Laura my whole life. When I was little, my first word was her name, Wawa, best I could do. She is incredible. I mean, she is talented and smart and obviously beautiful, and no one can make me laugh harder than Laura can, that's for sure.
In fact, it was probably 2.5 years ago that the kids were all home for dinner, and somehow the topic of great matches come up. And Laura says, well, I know what my perfect match would be. And we're like, do tell. Laura says, yeah, he's gonna be tall, probably between 6'4 and 6'7. He's gonna be athletic, probably having played a varsity sport in college. And you know, he's gonna be handsome, he's gonna be funny, he's gonna be smart. We're like, yeah, good luck finding that unicorn. Nancy then, a day or two later, says, gosh, Laura has some really high expectations. This is gonna take a while. And I was like, well, she's already met this guy. This is a setup. She already knows exactly who this is. Not but 2 weeks later, Laura's like, hey, I met this guy. I want to bring him over for dinner. So that's the first time we met him. And Nancy and I can tell from the very beginning that they were a perfect match. And nothing over the next 2.5 years has changed our mind.
Laura, when I look at you, I don't just see a beautiful, strong, and successful woman. I see the best version of myself. I was drawn in by your smile, laughter, and sense of adventure, but was swept off my feet by your beautiful mind and your endlessly loving heart. Falling in love with you has brought me a happiness I've never known. I promise to keep falling in love with you and continue growing together as one, husband and wife, until the end of time. I love you.
When you asked me to marry you, there was a million reasons why it was an easy yes. If ever asked to describe yourself, you would say steady, and I wholeheartedly agree. You are my steady and the protector of my heart through life's ups and downs. I promise to always lean into you and never away from you. I love your presence, your conversation, and all I want out of life is to spend it with you. I promise to put you first, to cherish you, to stay silly, and to make sure you always feel my love. Whatever souls are made of, yours and mine are the same. I love you, Daniel Parker, and I can't wait to be your wife.